Researchers have come up with a 3D printing method using liquid metal that's claimed to produce structures at least 10 times faster than existing metal additive manufacturing processes, though it does so at the expense of fine detail. The liquid metal printing, or LMP process, was developed by a team that included Skylar Tibbetts, co-director of MIT's self-assembly lab and associate professor in the Department of Architecture, and Zane Carson, a PhD student at ETH Zurich, and was part-funded by the Eisen Group, Amada Global, and furniture company Ameco. Inspired by previous work with rubber, the research group first constructed a breadloaf-sized electric furnace to heat up aluminum, a commonly used material in construction, beyond its melting point. The liquid metal is then held within the machine's graphite crucible before being gravity-fed through a ceramic nozzle. The molten metal is extruded onto a predetermined path formed on a print bed of 100 micron glass beads, where it hardens to form a 3D structure without needing supports. Unfortunately, though the technique proved faster than other additive manufacturing methods using metal and can produce larger objects, it does so at relatively low resolutions, meaning that the aluminum chair frame ain't pretty, but is functional. However, the team says that the development could not only make use of recycled or scrap metal, but could find use in construction and industrial design where high resolution is not a vital attribute. The printed material can also withstand post-machining like milling. Another advantage over existing methods, such as wire arc additive manufacturing that's common in architecture projects, is that because the metal is molten throughout the printing process, it's less susceptible to cracking and warping. The team plans to keep tweaking the process for improved flow control and more consistent nozzle temperatures to prevent clogging.